Hey everybody, and welcome to another episode of Let's Knit Together. This is a chance for you to knit along with me, Matthew, aka Fairy Godfather, as we listen to lovely classical music provided to us by our friend Lucien Doré. We'll knit for about 15 minutes, and then we'll do some stretches, and then we'll knit for another 15-minute session before we stretch again at the end. This is a chance for you to knit, crochet, craft, or do any sort of work that you would do with just sort of soft classical music on in the background, and it's just a chance for us to be productive together. Let's get started, and I'll see you in 15 minutes for the stretch. Thank you.
15 minutes, so now it's time to do some exercises. I always like to start by just putting my hands up and then bringing them down. I like to stretch my wrists and forearms by pulling back on my hand and then pushing down on my hand. I do that on each side, but you should just do whatever feels comfortable for you or stretch whatever parts you know need stretching after you've been doing your particular craft, or same if you've been working at a computer at your desk. Just do some shoulder circles and just move your body in ways that it hasn't been able to move in the past 15 minutes. Take some deep breath and then we'll get ready to start again. That takes us to the end of our 30 minutes. Feel free to stretch again at this point. I just do the same exercises over again. Thank you so much for joining me again for another edition of Let's Knit Together. I hope you were able to get some great work done today, whether it was on crafting or anything else. And I hope you enjoyed the lovely music from Galleria de Musica, Lucien Doré. Please like and subscribe to their channel, as well as my own if you haven't already done so. And I'll catch you next time. Until then, happy knitting.